I seen you on World Star Hip Hop, Media Takeout, everywhere. They like, what is she gonna post? I seen deleted scenes from your movie. I seen some stuff.
Why not?
I even went through the comments myself and said, you know, I wanted
you to did.
I did. Are you proud of me?
Yes. Oh, I am. Oh my gosh.
I'm gonna get much better. And I saw some of the comments saying, "Is Diamond gonna show up? And are you gonna redo the dance? And you know, you're gonna shake a little this, and you're gonna show a little that." And then I went through other people's, you know, profile, and I was looking at their stuff. I was appalled. I was like, "Oh my God, what are they doing on their OnlyFans page?" And I'm not trying to compete with none of that. I just realized that there's such a lot of haters on Instagram, and the comments are just so crazy. Till I was like, you know what? Let me post my stuff to people that really appreciate and that are really fans.
Yes. We saw Meek Mill responded to your OnlyFans announcement.
Damn!
Do they
I
have VIP prices?
He wants you. He see
Isn't
you.
He in Atlanta?
He wants you.
Selena, you said it's he in Atlanta.
I tell him I'm here and tell him to pull through, come through. My birthday is
he can pull through with the vault any day.
Okay. What she said.
Would you go on a date with Meek Mill, Lisa Ray?
How old is Meek?
It don't matter.
We girl, I think he at least 35.
He's
in his mid-30s.
And
he's been working for years.
You never know what's behind the persona, behind the brand, behind the face, behind the words. You know what I mean? And I find it to always be a genuine attribute to be able to have a conversation with someone and let their guard down, and you let your guard down, or that preconceived notion of who you think they are. I think having a normal conversation with somebody is feasible. You know what
sounds
I mean?
Like a yes, 33.
Sounds like a yes to me.
Yeah,
Lisa Ray, he's 33.
Like, Meek Mill is woke. I like Meek Mill. You like him. He got good. He got his head on his shoulders.
Fox Soul exclusive. You never heard it before. This is breaking news. Lisa Ray is open to going on a date with Meek Mills.